Welcome back, and first at 6:30 this morning, and an important event is right now taking place for the Queen's Platinum Jubilee. These are live pictures from London right now, where Prince William is preparing to light up a beacon. We know that the Queen will also be lighting up one from Windsor Castle. They are two of about 3,500 taking place today, and of course what it does is this is something that celebrates the royal family's commitment to environmental causes.
Yeah, there's a number of different varieties of beacons all across England, at tops of hills and around towns and communities. This is why we're seeing so many different parts of the UK and indeed right across the Commonwealth. It looks like a live shot of the Queen walking down. She's looking fairly well after a big day of being on the balcony for Trooping the Colour. We know she's pulled out of a few events in the coming days, but obviously still well enough not just to be part of this ceremony, but also to walk out there, which is a good sign.
Well, I mean, it's a relief to be seeing her like this, isn't it? I mean, I think when Ellie Walsh broke that news at 5:30 this morning that the Queen is pulled out of church services tomorrow, keeping in mind at 96, this is a four-day celebration, I imagine, you know, you do have to pace yourself a little, but that is great to be seeing her and looking quite well to mark what is, you know, the official birthday of the Queen. And this is a tradition that's been going on for more than 260 years now.
Yeah, 4 days of partying at 36 is hard. At 96, I can only imagine, right?
That's... I don't know. I reckon it gets easier.
So Her Majesty will begin this ceremony. As I said, Prince William is doing it outside of Buckingham Palace and then right across the Commonwealth. Looks easy enough.
Yep. Well, across the Commonwealth, I think there'll be 54 Commonwealth beacons that are being lit. Wow, and there it goes. That's the tree that was designed by Thomas Heatherwick, and that is the Queen's Green Canopy Tree Planting Initiative being lit up on what is a glorious early evening in London this evening. Isn't that just a beautiful...
When the world has gone to darkness and the troubled sea, the ship back home to shore. Yeah.
do it well. That was Gregory Porter. He is a two-time Grammy Award-winning in America, singing that tribute. This is the lighting of the principal beacon that will now trigger the lighting of thousands across the United Kingdom and 58 beacons across the Commonwealth as well.
And just for, you know, the symbolism of the beacon, of course, is for hundreds of years they were used as communication and navigation tools, and they've since become a symbol of togetherness, of key moments like this, of national significance. So we'll leave it there. Prince William on our screen. We saw the Queen was there too.